Hey guys, welcome back to my dance channel. In this video tutorial of locking, we're going to see another front end step, which is called hammer. So this is pretty simple. You start with a twirl, and then you squat, and then you hit with both the arms on the knees. So you twirl and hit, twirl and hit. So there's one thing to be noted, your upper body should bend a little when you do that step. So you twirl, then you hit. When you hit, you're going to bend your upper body. To show you how it looks on the side, you twirl, hit, twirl, hit. So this step is called hammer. So let's see how can you do this in a song.
In random.